August 23, 2005. It started as a tropical depression. Then it intensified into a tropical storm heading to Florida. And all of a sudden, it became more strong and more destructive. After a couple of days, it turned into a Category 5 hurricane, Katrina, one of the most violent hurricanes in the history of the United States of America. More than 1,800 died on that day. That's what we call an unforgettable natural disaster. Hurricanes are the most powerful and violent natural disasters on Earth. It occurs every year during the hurricane season over the Atlantic Ocean, Caribbean Sea, or the Gulf of Mexico from June to November. Hurricanes are also known as cyclones or typhoons in other parts of the world. They are responsible for the death of so many people every single year because of the extremely strong winds, huge flooding, and heavy rain. But not every storm we can call a hurricane. The wind speed during the storm should reach at least 74 miles per hour to call it a hurricane. Then when the storm's maximum sustained winds reach 111 miles per hour, we call it a major hurricane or a Category 3 hurricane. And here comes the most critical moment. When the speed of the storm winds reaches 157 miles per hour, at this moment, one of the most violent hurricanes is formed. A Category 5 hurricane, like Katrina. When you hear that a hurricane became a Category 5, you can expect huge catastrophic damage that will occur soon. We are talking about a large number of deaths, destroyed homes, damaged power lines, and massive destruction to everything in the path of a Category 5 hurricane. And that's exactly what happened in October 2018, Hurricane Michael. It was one of the most violent and destructive hurricanes to make landfall on Florida, with maximum sustained speed winds of 161 miles per hour. Hurricane Michael left about a 200-mile trail of massive destruction and catastrophic damages. 16 people died on that day, and almost $25 billion in damage in the United States, according to the National Hurricane Center's report. Usually, hurricanes get weaker when they hit the land because they are no longer being strengthened by the energy from the warm ocean waters. But before they die out, they leave behind several inches of rain, damage and destruction everywhere, and the loss of our loved ones. So you need to be careful as much as possible during the hurricane season. You need to have a reliable way of being warned about hurricanes and their path. Something like an emergency weather radio or turning on emergency alerts on your phone. Make sure to keep an eye on the weather forecast frequently. If you were advised to evacuate, do so immediately and try to take with you only the essential items and bring your pets if it is possible. But if you were told to shelter in place, you have to stay indoors and away from windows to avoid getting injured. Following these simple precautions and easy tips will increase your chances of survival during a hurricane. If you have ever encountered a hurricane in any category, or if you have extra safety tips, let us know in the comments down below. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to our channel. See you again.